Welcome to another edition of Positively Fashionable. So this week's topic is dedicated to one of our amazing viewers, Christy Manzanares, who posted a style question via our Facebook page. She asked, I would love some tips for a stay-at-home mom. I always look casually boring or overdressed for my daily chores. Please help. P.S. I love you all. Oh, we love you, Christy. Very sweet. You know, I totally hear you. I actually have a lot of women writing in about that same subject. So I put together some fun ideas and a few tips for you. I hope you like them. So first off, fight the stereotype. Just because you're a mommy doesn't mean you have to wear mom jeans ever. I recommend a dark pair that flatters your figure with a little bit of stretch so it's still comfy for running after those cute little kiddos. Be sure to look for a higher waist jean with a flat front. The button should sit at your navel or up to 2 inches above it. That way things are, you know, locked and loaded, as I like to say. Paired with a cashmere sweater or a t-shirt, you really can't go wrong. Next, invest in a stylish bag. You know, a high-end looking piece can instantly make any outfit look more presentable. It can be any shape or color as long as it's roomy. The key is to find something functional without being frumpy. I love designs that either offer a sharp pop of color or even a sophisticated black. Just make sure it has plenty of interior compartments, you know, for the diapers and the snacks and all that good stuff. So moving on, switching to high comfort footwear doesn't mean having to wear sloppy sneakers. Try a pair of studded slippers or ballet flats. You can find some that are bejeweled or sequin like you see here with funky patterns that are far from dowdy. They'll also elongate your legs and, you know, keep the kids from being able to outrun you at the same time. For extra comfort, find a pair that has a cushioned pad underneath. Some even offer a memory foam base. That'll keep your feet from, of course, aching at the end of a long day. And last, being a mom means being in constant motion. But good news, workout gear is no longer just for the gym. Invest in some sharp-looking straight-leg yoga pants or more funky, loose style to wear with a structured leather jacket, hoodie, or cute sweater. There's even body-toning pants out there that are designed to provide muscle-hugging resistance so you can feel as good as you look. So there you have it. Now you're positively fashionable. Of course, be sure to check with me on Facebook or Twitter with all of your style questions for a chance to be featured on a future segment. Thanks so much, guys.